Welcome to the New Black Quick Tips. Today I'm going to show you how to manually edit the details of your designs. Click on Create a Design. You are now in our AI Fashion Design Generator. We will change different details on these designs. Click on Edit. Then choose Manual Edit and open Manual Editing. Let's go. Let's remove that blue belt. Cover the belt completely and a little around it. Next, you will need to describe the new design, not what to remove. This is often something misunderstood. Our AI only understands what it needs to create. Here, let's ask for a white color dress. Then click Create. It is important. Our AI is designed to create. It doesn't quite understand what to create if we just ask to delete something. You need to describe the new design, and our AI will fill the covered area to match your description. Also, remember to give context, such as a dress, so the AI knows better what you are designing. Here, the blue belt has been indirectly removed. Now let's try with this crown. Same process. We cover the area, and we will give a new description to create. Let's just say, a woman with a beautiful hairstyle. And let's see what the AI creates. Well, a little too white, we should have given more details on the color of the hair, but you have an idea of the process. Now let's try something with this design. Here, let's try to do two things at the same time, to create long sleeves and open the collar. Let's cover the three areas. Now let's ask for a black dress with long sleeves and an open collar. Let's speed up creation time. Not bad. We could have tried to give more details, or to concentrate only on the open collar, for example. Now let's try to just focus on adding sleeves also on the first design. Let's cover both arms. And once again, let's give a little context by saying that it's a wedding dress, and then add the detail we want, long sleeves. Let's speed up creation time. Pretty good. Never forget the most important tip: describe what to create, not what to remove. And always give some context, so the AI better understands what you're trying to create. Bye-bye!